moment, but at a mere offspring of my former work, cataloging these gum-based elixirs could take considerable time.
Hunters!
This is how it goes.
Campbell.
Over and over again.
Ego's dust. This is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest, over.
Lift up it! Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff.
Clammy!
It's me, Edmund. Any reports from the Giants?
Fire!
The Marks are erroneous. Precision, Edmund. Remember to be precise. Sometimes I tire of the slaughter. Sometimes I relish it. Today I'm not sure. Return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Richthofen said, "Let there be light." Did it work? This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us. This on one of the others.
The dragon's hunger is not yet satisfied.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this. Then I must continue in earnest. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. course.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemy? Richtofen? Richtofen!
Sounds a little more ominous than I expected. I know not what you are. Perhaps I will do as you ask. I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. Ah, here is the first one. I've been looking for you. This would be number two. Thank you. I will be careful not to overlook anything.
Teleportation
successful. The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
The brave souls must be sacrificed in my honor.
You want them alive? Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I already know. Chewing. I will spit on the graves of my enemies.
I have seen enough riddles for many lifetimes. Unfortunately, dear King, battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome.
Your existence was intolerable!
Once again! It seems we must do their repairs!
I hear you, and I know who you are.
At last! The vivisection is underway!
That was more than an injection.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Okay, it's not the worst thing I've had in my mouth. The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
System is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I put myself to sleep. You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
Richtofen! The security fees are so much alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure. If only I had known how big they were growing! As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. This Dr. Monty character will soon reveal his true agenda. The blood sacrifices will now resume. Any advantage I can get. Not know what it is to feel power through the heart. His tool.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Time is precious. You are not. It's a king's force. propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I may put myself to sleep. I hope you're not wasting my time, dog. Bit by bit, piece by piece, I will bring order to the universe. Get something. As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
us locate the inscription. I spent many happy nights here. Good. No time to dwell. We must continue our work.
You cannot kill this doctor so easily. Soldat, of course. I get to stop all the killing and the maiming. No, I'm just kidding.